Day 39, Birch Run to Port Huron, Michigan.
87 miles. It was nice, flat, relatively easy day.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
Yeah, we started out bright and early. Well, it wasn't quite bright.
No. We started just before sunrise. But we got to watch sunrise as we rode. I guess that was great. But, I don't know, starting before the sun comes up really, I don't know, made me kind of tired. Whether I was tired or not, I got tired.
If you act tired, you probably are tired.
Yeah.
You're kind of bleary-eyed, too.
A little bit.
Yeah, maybe you're getting a little frayed around the edges. What do you think? Yeah, after you do the same thing for 39 days in a row, sometimes your attention span might start to wander.
Yeah, I guess so.
But we got another great lake today, Port Huron.
Yeah.
That's Lake Huron.
Yeah, I've never seen that before, so it's a new one.
Yep. And tomorrow we cross the bridge over to Canada. So sit back and watch some of our trip.
Bye-bye.
See ya. Oh, there's a solution. Slipping, slipping.